Hello, this is JB. I'm with Austin Homebrew Supply here in Austin, Texas. And we are discussing winemaking equipment today. And exclusively right now in this section, I want to talk about pH testing strips. When you're making wine, especially wine from scratch, when you're making a box wine kit, most of the pH testing has been done behind the scenes. There's really no reason to have to get into pH testing. But a lot of folks want to make wine from scratch, either from grapes or from berries or stone fruit that you would find, peaches, pears, what have you. In these instances, you're going to need to check for pH. How do you do that? There's a couple different ways. You can use an electronic meter or you can use pH test strips. I'm going to talk about strips here real quick. We carry two different pH testing strips that are applicable to winemaking. The first one is the strips that measure from 2 to 10. Knowing that 7 is neutral, 2 would be highly acidic, and 10 would be highly alkaline. So these particular strips allow you to know the basic alkalinity or acidity of the must or juice that you're working with. Now, if you want to know a little bit more detail in the winemaking end of spectrum of the pH scale, we would be concerned with the acidic side of it, which would be 2.8 to 4.4, where the first strips give you the big picture between 2 and 10. These guys here will give you a much more detailed reading between pH 2.8 to 4.4, which is a typical range that you would be interested in as a winemaker. So a couple of different choices in pH testing strips when you're making wine from scratch.